Good morning, you guys. I'm up, about to make coffee, get some Sunday dinner, I guess, going. Me and baby Kiari. I have to go to the other side of town today and record the show. So on the show, we actually pre-record Sunday, but we aired the show on Thursday. So I have to do that today. As much as I kind of don't want to. Not because I don't like it, because I'm just tired. And I know I look crazy today, but my hair is down. I just woke up. I look like yesterday, honey. It's okay, though. Morning coffee. Like my cup. My sister bought me this cup last Christmas. So awesome. But I'm definitely gonna get my sugar going right here. Yes, lots of sugar. My creamer. Hazelnut. My fruit's so loud. So loud. I know y'all can't hear me.
Okay, I'm going to clean up a little bit before I get started because I can't work in a dirty kitchen. Now it's time to prep the food. Here I'm just cutting my onions, and I'm not going to use the whole onion. I'm probably using about half, but if you want to use the whole onion, it's completely up to you. And once I chop up what I need, I just pretty much put the rest away. And here I am going to use my peeler to do my potatoes. I have always been in love with potatoes, but I never was a fan of cooking them because I hated to peel potatoes. But once I got this peel tool in the kitchen, honey, I will peel anything. And I don't use it just for my potatoes. I use it for apples. I use it for mangoes, especially my mangoes. Oh, my God. But, yes, just go ahead and peel. I'm using three for my dish, but you can use as many as you see fit for your family. And then I just take and I just cut them into halves and dice them up so that I can just have them when I add them to the neck bones. Now here, for just, you know, presentation coloring, I'm adding some peppers. I'm just gonna cut them up real fine like I pretty much did the onions. And then we're also going to do that, you know, just add those to the dish as well. Here, I'm just seasoning with some seasoned salt and some onion powder. And I was going to do salt, but I didn't have any garlic. I only had garlic salt, and I didn't want it to be over salty. So I just decided to use the garlic salt as my main seasoning. And then I went ahead and added some black pepper. Now, if you feel like after you mix it, you need more seasoning, go ahead. There's nothing wrong with that. Add you some more seasoning. You know what you like. You know what your family like. So, do it that way. Now, I'm going to add my ingredients. Here are my potatoes with pepper and paprika on them. I feel like I added too much water. I did like 3 cups. I should have just did 2 like I started to. But that's only if you want a lot of broth. Here are my diced veggies. Again, mixing that up really, really well so it can be mixed all in while it's cooked. Now, I saw a lady put a brown gravy pack in here. I didn't have brown gravy, so I just used this one. But it still came out really, really good. So, we're going to let this cook for 6 hours. I check every 2 hours. And y'all look, oh, it was so good. I should have let y'all see the crust on top. And, of course, y'all know I had to plate it. I've been eating already, as you can see. Oh, it was so good. If you like this recipe, please comment below. thank you guys for watching this video. I hope to see you in the next one. Like, share, and subscribe. Bye, my love.